the enjoining of what is good and forbidding of what is evil. لبيك اللهم لبيك.
لبيك اللهم لبيك. لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك. إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك.
When you reach Mecca, make 7 circuits, tawaf, around the Kaaba, beginning at the black stone with takbir, that is utterances of Allahu Akbar, and ending each at the same place. While making your tawaf, you may praise Allah and make supplications to Him in any words you please. It is preferable to end each with the words,
رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةً وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ.
Our Lord, give us good in this world and good in the hereafter, and save us from the punishment of the fire. After completing the 7th circuit, pray 2 rak'at behind the station of Ibrahim, Maqam Ibrahim, if it is possible, even though you may be a little far from it, otherwise at any other place within the sacred mosque.
Allahu Akbar. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdik. Wa tabarak ismuk. Wa ta'ala jadduka wa la ilaha ghayruk. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanir rahim. مالك يوم الدين. You then go to As-Safa and climb on it, facing the Kaaba, praise Allah, raising your hand, saying takbir, Allahu Akbar, 3 times. Then make supplication to Allah, repeating your supplication 3 times, as this is the sunnah. Then say,
لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. لا إله إلا الله وحده أنجز وعده وأمر عبده وأهزم الأحزاب وحده.
There is no deity except Allah, the one without a partner. His is the dominion and His is the praise, and He is powerful over everything. There is no deity except Allah. He has completed His promise, supported His slaves, and defeated the party alone.
It's preferable to utter this supplication 3 times, but there is no harm in saying it less than 3 times. You then descend from As-Safa and do the sa'i of the Umrah 7 times. Increase your pace between the green posts, but walk at a normal pace before and after them. When you climb on the Marwa, praise Allah and do as you did at As-Safa, repeating your supplication. If you can conveniently, do so 3 times. There are no required formulas or supplications for tawaf and sa'i. It is up to the worshipper to praise Allah or supplicate Him in his own words, or he may recite portions of the Quran with due regard to the supplications which the Prophet, peace be upon him, recited during the performance of these rites.
After sa'i, end your umrah by shaving or shortening your hair. After this, the prohibitions pertaining to the state of ihram are lifted, and you may now resume your normal life. If you are doing hajj to Mecca, the sacrifice of a sheep or the 7th part of a camel or a cow becomes obligatory for you on the day of sacrifice, the 10th of Dhul-Hijjah. If you cannot afford this sacrifice, it is obligatory for you to fast 10 days, 3 of them during the Hajj, and 7 after returning home.
If you're performing Hajj Tamattu or Hajj Qiran, it's preferable to fast these 3 days before the day of Arafat, the 9th of Dhul Hijjah.
How is the Hajj performed?
If you're performing Hajj al-Ifrad or Hajj al-Quran, that is, Hajj combined with Umrah, you enter into Ihram at the station of Ihram, al-Miqat, through which you pass on your way to Mecca.
If you do not pass through any station of Ihram on your way to Mecca, you enter into Ihram from your residence.
If you're performing Hajj al-Tamattu, the interrupted Hajj, you enter into Ihram for Hajj from your residence in Mecca on the 8th of Dhul Hijjah. Perform ghusl, shower or washing of the entire body, perfume yourself if possible, and put on the 2 garments of Ihram. This applies to men. Women likewise perform ghusl, but are not to use perfume. They may wear any suitable clothes they have as long as they do not show their adornment, and cover every part of their body excepting the hands and face. For women, if she is in the presence of other men who are not their immediate relatives, like her husband, father, brother or son, then she should cover her face. After putting on ihram, make your niyyah intention by saying at-talbiyah as previously said.
لبيك اللهم لبيك
لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك
ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله
You then go to Mina, where you pray the Dhuhr, Asr, Maghrib, Isha, and Fajr prayers at their proper time, shortening prayers of 4 rakat to 2 rakat. Do not combine these prayers.
When the sun has risen on the 9th of Dhul Hijjah, proceed toward Arafat in a dignified manner and without harming your fellow pilgrims. At Arafat, pray the Dhuhr and Asr prayers, shortened and combined during the time of Dhuhr with 1 adhan and 2 iqamah. Make sure that you are within the boundaries of Arafat. Stay within the boundaries of Arafat except the valley of Orana, reciting the praise of Allah the Most High and offering supplication, facing Qibla with upraised hands, as was the practice of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Remain at Arafat until after sunset.
Allahumma ihfazni min bayni yadayya wa min khalfi وعن يميني وعن شمالي ومن فوقي وأعوذ بعظمتك أن أغتال من تحتي.
O Allah, cover my shame, pacify my fears, guard me from what is in front of me and behind me, from what is on my right and on my left, over my head and
when the sun has set, proceed toward Muzdalifa in a peaceful and dignified manner, reciting Talbiyah. Do not harm or cause any discomfort to your fellow Muslims. When you arrive at Muzdalifa, pray the Maghrib and Isha prayers combined, shortening Isha into 2 rakat. Stay at Muzdalifa until you have prayed the Fajr prayer. Then wait until the brightness of the morning is widespread. Supplicate facing Qibla with upraised hands, following the practice of the Prophet. Peace be upon him. For women or weak individuals, it's permissible to proceed to Mina at any time after midnight.
In Muzdalifa, pick up only 7 pebbles to throw at the stone pillar of Aqaba. Other pebbles can be picked up at Mina. There is no harm even if the 7 pebbles to be thrown at the stone pillar of Aqaba are also picked up at Mina.
When you arrive at Mina, do the following. Allahu Akbar. At the stone pillar of an